Hey guys, G Wizard here, and
Anthony Paul.
We're playing a Game Boy Color game.
Yep.
Alright. What is it gonna be?
Arthur's Absolutely Fun Day?
Monarch Arthur's Absolutely Shitty Day. This is requested by Daxter5150.
Yeah, why did you request him to play this?
Yes, so I'm gonna start a new game. Shit, the music is terrible, but not as bad as Book of Super Wars.
I'm sorry.
Never mind. Let's just move on to the game. Shit, we're gonna play basketball. This level requires no effort at all. You just tap A real quickly. But sometimes the game can fuck you over and trick you. Look at that, I'm getting good shots so far. This game is so boring.
Gee whiz.
What?
If the basketball passes the hoop and it goes into the back, that is Shit Stewart's property.
What? Are you shitting me? The game tricked my ass. Again? What the hell? Finally. I betcha, Yaddy Yell the Dempaman probably tricked that basket. Alright, 9. If the game tricks me here, I'm blaming it on you.
What?
Never mind, I made it. So you have to get 10 to get the star. If you get all 16 stars, you get a free pass, but it's not actually the ending. Spoiler alert, it's another area of the goddamn game. Alright, what do we do? This horrible music. Oh, I'll try this one. Oh my god, look at the other graphics! You're not funny. Oh well, let's do this. So it's a downhill race, and you can actually crash your opponent, which is...
Are they supposed to collide with each other?
Well, yeah. But if you crash, it's an opportunity to fuck over the opponent. Right. What the hell? Okay. Oh, what? Fuck. No. You are not... Oh, I did it. I actually won. What, an Nyway cookie?
From your mother.
Fuck you. Anyway. Dude, stop laughing so loud. Anyway. Where's that one area of the game I wanted to go to? It's this one. What the fuck? Muffy doesn't even look like Muffy. She looks like a fucking... Oh no. Well, it has decent animation, but the music sucks.
What do you think this music sounds like? Or noise?
Oh no, it sounds like the King of Evil when he's taking a shit. What the fuck? I can't go left? This is weird. Wow. I hate this minigame. The B button lets you do that. What the hell is this? Where the hell are you supposed to go? No, fuck this, I quit. No, wait, wrong button. You have to push select and B. Okay. Yeah, let's do a random game. Public library.
Oh look, he's pointing us to moving, where can.
Libraries are lame. Except when you need to use the computer. Anyway. You need to get 10 books on there within the time limit. It's not too hard, but it is boring.
This is a game you should play when you're bored.
Yes. I'd like to see someone TAS this shit. No, really. A TAS of this minigame would be epic as all hell.
What do you mean, TAS?
Tolstice is speedrun. You never watch any of those?
No.
Well, shit, you're way behind, bro. Anyway, Oh yeah. There's this one game. Oh, okay. What the hell? What the hell happened to Grandma Thora? What, is she trying to be
a... Who is that?
It's supposed to be Grandma Thora, but... It looks like she's supposed to be one of Lady Viper's soldiers. I'm not kidding, the graphics on her look horrible.
Dax says it's Chef Leo.
Shut up, phone! Alright, so you're supposed to flip the pancakes. I have no idea why we're doing this.
The grandmother looks like Chef Boyardee's wife.
Stop stealing from Dax's video, he might copyright this. Yeah, true. This game sucks. It's boring.
Indeed. Did you walk it?
Yeah.
Two shits towards grandmother's house.
What the hell are you talking about? You're not making any sense. Finished. Literally no effort was put into that. Like, really.
You won a free pass to Six Flags.
I want to go to Six Flags. Huh? We're going on a skateboard. Time for some Tony Hawk action. Alright, so you have to hold A to pick up trash, but... The control's so bad, it might not be able to pick up things sometimes. Like, no, really, watch this. That was lucky, but... Okay... You can push B to go faster. Oh wait, no, it's not B. What the hell am I thinking? Oh, it is B. Sometimes you'll miss things, like... Come on, you can't hold it out again after a while. It's bogus. Alright, hold faster again. Oh, shit. I picked that up. I missed that shit. 9 and 10. I won. 5 stars. Anyway, did that. What? No, let's try this game.
You can also win a free pass to Big Bill Hell's cars.
Oh my god, don't mind me. And we're going in an arcade with frickin' Buster. Alright. Looks like we're playing table hockey. As much as I hate to admit it, this is the most decent game out of anything else in this piece of crap.
What year was this game released?
2000, I'm assuming. I forgot the copyright screen. My memory sucks. Oh, you gotta be fucking kidding me. Fuck you, Buster. I'm moaning. Yes. Yes. Come on,
you can win.
This is some intense action. Alright. What the fuck? I totally made that. The game just fucked me over. God damn it. Knew using the analog stick was a bad idea.
Oh, damn it, Frizzle.
You would. Anyway. Why won't it freaking go in? Finally. Alright. Need to get 7 points.
100.
No, 7.
What happens if the score said you had to get up to 700?
Then I would go apeshit. Anyway, let's. This is my match point. Right. Fuck. What? Okay.
Vomiting from the nose and ears.
Ew, that's freaking gross, dude. If you want to puke on somebody, you should puke on, what was his name? Never mind. I got 6 stars, and there's a freaking hair on my hand. Fuck off, hair. So, we should play one more game for the fuck of it. The Sugar Bowl, help wanted. So, basically, you have to put eggs in their respective color. No effort's gonna be put into this. Now, excuse me while I go check my cell phone. No, it's just spam mail. Screw it.
Wait, what are you doing?
Yeah, I was just checking my cell phone. Oh shit, there's another egg coming down. I got a point. Yay!
Wait, what are you supposed to do in this game?
You're supposed to match the eggs to their correct color basket. It's the last one.
Doctor,
I got 7 stars.
You get a free pass to the 6 flags.
Screw this, I'm quitting. By the way, here's the password if you dare ever play this game in a current state. And Muffy still doesn't look like herself. And in fact, everyone in this game except Arthur looks like a blob of pixels.
What do the other girls look like?
Like I said, they look like a blob of pixels. Especially Grandma Thora, who's trying to be Lady Viper for some odd reason.
What about the bus?
The bus? Well, the bus looks okay. Anyway, what do you think of this game, sir?
Piece of crap.
I thought so.
Rot.
Don't play this game. Anyway, this is G-Wizard.
Anthony Paul.
Signing off, subscribe for more, and Dax, please don't make me play this game again.
Or else he will kill you.
Also, fuck you, Muffy.